What if you were able to arrange a time to be with the president and just say, come with me and let's talk. I want some answers to some questions. Well, that's what this song is about that I'm about to sing today. It was written in 2006 and sung by Pink, who's been quite a revolutionary in her own time. It's called Dear Mr. President. Mr. President, come and take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just two people and you're not better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions. We can speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the street? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud? How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye and tell me why? Dear Mr. President, were you a lonely boy? Were you a lonely boy? How can you say no child is left behind? We're not dumb when we're not blind. They're all sitting in your cells while you pave the road to hell. What kind of a father would take your own daughter's rights away? And what kind of mother might hate her own son if he were gay? I can only imagine what the First Lady has to say. You've come a long way from whiskey and cocaine. How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye? Dream when a mother has no With your head held high, dear Mr. President, you'd never walk with me. Or would you?